Well, here's the engine. Took the heads off last night. And there's that one. And there's the other one. Now, this is the one where the gasket was messed up. See, right there. That's what did it. Anyways, gasket just breaks off in your hand. It's brittle, old original one. So, 2000 Chevy 4.3. So, here's what the underside. I don't know if you can see that. Crank. Here's the oil pump. That's what coolant looks like when you mix it in with oil. I nickname it as a milkshake because it looks like a milkshake, as thick as a milkshake. So here's what's under the intake. Here's the balance shaft. Runs on the cam. It counterbalances some things inside the engine, maybe the crank or possibly the camshaft itself. Makes a smooth running engine. Here's the cylinders. Looks like this engine has been burning oil for a while, covered in soot, and might be typical, as it look like, but a little more than I'm used to. The gaskets look fine, so it wasn't leaking in there. Here's the right side, and the stuff spilled out when you took the head off, so that's what that is. It'll go inside the engine. I could rotate it with my hand. I think I could rotate it with my hand. Anyways. Mechanically, it's good. The only thing was the intake manifold gasket caused a mess inside. So, technically, if you wanted to make this engine run, just take it apart, clean it up, and put it all back together, and then it should run fine. Wait, I take that back. The bearings are probably scorched up. It's a loss of lubricant due to the coolant getting into the oil. But yeah, took me about, 4 or 5 hours to get it all apart. Yeah, you can do it pretty much with a 13 millimeter socket. So that's what's amazing. You take these engines apart with just like one socket, heads, oil pan. The only thing I had to get off was the exhaust manifolds. What were they? There's a bigger socket. Where is it? Damn. I don't remember. Well, maybe it might have been like a 5/8 socket, probably. Alright. So, where do I go from here? Well, we have a good engine in his Chevy Blazer now. It was about, 8 months ago that this happened. But I decided to take the engine apart now that we have it on an engine stand. So, So this engine's just, I don't know. Junk it? Yeah. Well, we just wanted to take it apart to see what actually happened. It was fun. Alright.